Welcome to the Tuscola High School Morning Announcements, your trusted source for school news. Good morning, Tuscarora. Today is Friday, May 24th. Rising seniors, the senior portrait scheduling page is now active and open to select your May appointments. Visit seniors.legacystudios.com. We also still have a few yearbooks to sell. If you're interested, stop by room A202. Bring $80, cash or check, while supplies last. Nominations are now open for Staff Member of the Month for April. Please nominate any staff members you would like to recognize at tinyurl.com/April24SMOM. Nominations will close during fourth block on the 29th. Are you interested in practicing with the boys soccer team all summer and trying out in August? You'll need to attend the informational meeting in Coach Nepper's room from 2:20 to 3 o'clock on Tuesday, May 28th. And now, a special message as we honor those who gave the ultimate sacrifice for freedom.
We are met on a great battlefield. We have come to dedicate a portion of that field as a final resting place for those who here gave their lives, that that nation might live. We cannot dedicate, we cannot consecrate, we cannot hallow this ground. The brave men, living and dead, who struggled here, have consecrated it far above our poor power to add or detract. It is for us, the living, rather, to be dedicated here to the great task remaining before us. That from these honored dead, we take increased devotion to that cause for which they here gave the last full measure of devotion. That we here highly resolve that these dead shall not have died in vain. That this nation, under God, shall have a new birth of freedom, and that government of the people, by the people, for the people, shall not perish from the earth.